Okay guys, hi, welcome back to my channel. Thanks so much for coming back. So today I decided, if you can read from the title, to go ahead and do some lash hacks, because why not. I was watching a tutorial from Lily Galici, who is the owner of Lily Lashes, and she was actually talking about something so simple, where if you take your fake eyelashes and you kind of push them up on the edges right there, it really opens up your eyes. So it got me thinking, like, what other lash hacks are out there, because I want to know. Lashes are like, take way too long. I have not perfected them, so I'm gonna try some out here with you, and let's see what we got going on. So the first one is to put concealer on your lashes before you apply mascara to give you a more voluminous look. Now, I have a problem with this one, because concealer is meant to go on your face, not your eyes. And I mean, you know, your eyes are like really sensitive. Why would you want to be putting, especially if you're not using vegan makeup, then you're probably putting like super gross chemicals way too close to your eyes. So I don't know, but this is vegan, so, and completely plant-based. So we know it's at least not bad for you. So I'm gonna go ahead and try this also. Oh, see, that's another thing I didn't think about. Okay, when you're doing this, what if you're like getting the concealer on your, oh wait. Never mind. I was going to talk about, like, if you get, like, the transfer, but you're supposed to do this before you put mascara on. Apparently, Kim Kardashian does this, according to this little article study here. Oh, I'm not prepared. Where is my mascara? Found it. Okay. So let's see. You know what this is kind of reminding me of now that I'm looking at it with the concealer on? It's kind of just like when you used to, I don't know if you ever used that double end mascara, you know, it used to be like a white part that you would put on first and then a black part. Like, whatever happened to those? Those went away. Let me see here. So I'll just give you guys the verdict. I give this out of 3 stars. This hack is a 1.5. Mainly because you can kind of see the concealer, like, it's not completely, you know, and I don't like to put on a lot of mascara, because it just kind of weighs down my curl of my lash. So 1.5 out of 3. I don't really like that one. What's next? Apply your falsies on the underside of the upper side instead of the top to make them less noticeable. Okay, so I don't know what they even mean by this. Let me just get out my lash blast. Like, do they mean under? Because, again, I don't feel like we're supposed to be putting lash glue over there. You know, like, that seems crazy. What do you mean, put it under your lash line? Under? I don't know. Try that one at home. See if that works. I'm not doing that. That sounds dumb. Also, what's my source here? I didn't write it down. My source is Snapchat. I got these from some kind of Snapchat thing. Next one. Stack multiple lashes for an extra glam look. Well, that's an obvious one that I personally don't do, because I have smaller lids. So I try to do as little as I can to kind of like make them, I don't know, seem so small as possible. So you can see in this picture, makes your eyes look really just like elongated. Depends on the type of lash you use too. Next is, bend the brush of the mascara wand so it's easier to maneuver. Ooh, okay, I don't want to do this because I just don't want to mess up my mascara, but I'm going to. Oh, wait, actually I don't think I can. This is a pretty thick thing here. Also, how am I supposed to bend it? Oh. That's all it's gonna bend. That's all she's bending. She's not gonna go anymore. So that's the whole point. The point is so you can like do it like this, but lash hack gets a 1 star out of 3. Cause it's not that difficult to just apply your mascara normally. And I'm sure if you bent the mascara wand, guess what? You would probably still get those little black spots on the top of your eyelids. Next is, wipe off excess mascara Wipe off excess mascara on a tissue to prevent clumps. I don't really get clumps, so we're gonna go to the next one. Our pro tip, buy a better mascara. Or if you're getting clumps, you probably just like need to put some saline solution to dilute it a little bit. Pro tip. Next, keep your lashes curled longer by wiggling the brush back and forth at the bottom of your lashes and then swiping to the top of the tips. Okay, so this one I totally agree with. I do this one all the time, which is kind of interesting. Okay, so there's two things you can do, actually. If you want to keep the curl of your lashes, you can either, like if your lashes lose curl easily, because you have to remember, you're putting a paint on your lash that's going to be, like, you know, making it heavier. So the natural curl of your lash, if you go in and you kind of, you'll probably see some makeup artists going like this and then up, that's what they mean. You kind of want to like scrub it in, but not like scrub it in, and then just like gently like flick it up, because then what you're doing is you're getting most of the product down on the bottom and then hardly any at the top, so that your curl can hopefully stay and not get weighed down. Another thing is if you want to make your eyes look bigger, but you don't really care about the curl, what you can do is avoid the bottom part and you just get the tips of your eyelashes and you kind of like press it down in that angle to like stay at the curve. So that was a tip that I learned one time on some YouTube channel like millenniums ago, and I like to do that when I like to make my eyes look big, because if you do it too close to the lash line, all you're gonna do is just make your eyes look really dark, which, you know, it's a look. It's a look. Let's see what else is next. Layer waterproof mascara on top of your regular formula to make your mascara last longer. Why wouldn't I just use regular water mascara? Regular waterproof mascara. That one, I'm not even gonna try that. Get the 0.5 out of 3. Because it doesn't make any sense. It's not showing me the value of it at all. Next one. Coat both sides of your lashes with mascara to make them appear thicker. Again, this, say, it's all like really what you're trying to achieve. If you have naturally like really beautiful just curled lashes, I'm sure you could do this and it wouldn't make a difference, but if you're curling the top and the bottom, you're just gonna weigh your lashes down. So I'd rather just have like really curled lashes, even if they're not super dark and voluminous. That's just me. Number 10, hold the brush at a horizontal angle if you want thick lashes, or at a vertical angle if you want a more natural finish. Ooh, so I really like this one, because I never really thought about that. So they're saying, if you want your lashes to look thick, hold it at a horizontal angle. If you want your lashes to look thinner, hold it at a vertical angle without stabbing your eye. See? Volume, natural. Volume, natural. Let's see what's next. I think I'm gonna have to make this a two-parter. Or I'll just like, keep filming. Soak your mascara in a cup of warm water to make the formula liquidy instead of clumpy. Yeah, that one makes sense. This makes the formula thinner and easier to apply. That makes sense. I don't have a problem with that. It would probably, if anything, just kind of ruin the packaging of it. This would, you know, anything, any writing you have on it would probably eventually just kind of start to come off, but whatever. Hold a spoon underneath your eye when applying mascara to your lower lashes to apply getting marks on your skin. I feel like, can't you do that with anything? I have like tweezers right here. Can't I just, let's try. I don't know. The whole spoon thing. It's like, I don't want to get makeup on my spoon. Let's be real here. I can wash it off, but like also why? Yeah, I mean, I don't really like this hack because it's like, no matter what you do, you're just going to be getting mascara on something else instead of learning how to not get mascara on the bottom of your face. Okay. Just gotta make sure I didn't like put mascara everywhere. And next.